We're supposed to eradicate the memory of Amalek. How could we be expected to eradicate the memory or any vestige of Amalek if the name Amalek is mentioned several times in the Torah, which is eternal?
Oh, I always have the question too, Yisrael. I always ask the question. I read it, the name means not the word Amalek. It means the name means their fame and greatness. We put them down. By mentioning their name in the Torah, we're not making them great. We're making them smaller. We're making them, Timcha, get rid of them. They're bad. They're wicked. So that means we eradicate their fame or their importance. We make them, we negate their importance and put down their importance, and that's what it means, the name. Name is fame. The word shame in the Torah means fame. When they use the word name, that's a person known for what he is. So that's what you call the name. But if they're known what they are, it's a wickedness. We eradicate the Amalek, that's what it means. Eradicate their any importance of that they have, any greatness that they may have in the eyes of people, we put it down to show that they're not important, they're not great, they're wicked, and we want to erase any feeling of greatness people might have to them. That's mean Timcha Zeich Amalek.
Who can I call?